Presidential candidate of the SLPP, Gotabe Rajapaksa, attended a public rally in Badurulia yesterday.
Leader of the SLPP, Mahinda Rajapaksa, also attended the public rally.
We know that approximately 70% of the population live in the rural village. Therefore, our manifesto focuses on rural development to solve problems faced by rural communities, to develop rural infrastructure facilities, and to improve the rural transport system. Locals from many provinces faced a drinking water crisis in the recent past. During our time, we initiated several drinking water projects. We will resume these projects and implement them to solve this issue. Likewise, health is very important. We must improve the facilities at rural hospitals. There are advanced methods to improve the health sector and to manage garbage disposal. The garbage disposal process can be managed through the respective Pradeshik Sabhas. We have plans and strategies in place to improve the education sector and develop schools further. We ended the war by risking our lives. They attacked Gotabe Rajapaksa with a bomb at the Pittala Junction. He risked his life. Sarath Fonseca, who was assigned to provide security for us, couldn't provide his own security. They attacked him inside his own headquarters. He does not remember these things. When he speaks, he must be aware of these facts as well. There are two political platforms. One is the UNP platform and the other is the SLPP platform. The candidate from our platform speaks of his policies and his vision. He speaks of solutions to the problems, but the candidate from the other platform speaks as if he is Sirisangabo. He may not know that after Sirisangabo gives away his neck, Gotabe becomes king.
From Colombo, we turn our attention now to Kegol, where another public rally in support of presidential candidate of the Sri Lanka Podujana Perumuna, Gotabe Rajapaksa, was held in Kegol.
This is how the people of Kegol extended a warm welcome to Gotabe Rajapaksa.
As we all know, the youth of the country are under a lot of pressure. The reason being the lack of a quality education, the lack of job opportunities, but we have laid out plans to solve these issues with a clear vision, especially providing an education with a high level of quality. We will create a long-term national policy and enable students from grade 7 onwards to enter various streams of education and gain better knowledge in them. In the short term, we will provide everyone who pass the advanced levels with the opportunity to enter universities from next year onwards. That is not all. We will provide IT training to those who enter the art stream so that they can contribute to the economy once they graduate. We will include this into their syllabus.
Toraturu taakshane meva unge paatamalawata api athulath karannam.